So here we go. The champs set to defend their tag titles. Obviously, no one can doubt the chemistry that the champions have.
You can't become champions in the tag team division without having that chemistry. Being that yin to each other's yang is a primary reason why they hold those titles.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright. Big reversal.
Just launched.
Gets him with a counter. Oh, a drop kick. Stomping down.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
Just caught flush. Uh-oh, look out. Missed it. He just cannot be caught.
What a forearm.
The challenger not looking good right now.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
German suplex. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
No, he comes up short. Boy, he really needed that tag.
Into the German suplex. In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Spinebuster! The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Wow, what a sequence. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Snap power slam. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Missed the tag there. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. With the stop.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Clothesline!
Good Lord!
So effective! Orton looking on his game right now. And into the count! Two! Oh, he kicked out! Unbelievable!
How impressive was that reversal?
Worked a big punch.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Tagged in. Wow. For the championship.
go away that easy.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Oh, right up there. Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Tag in. Oh, ouch. Oh, look at mounting an Emma. Oh, punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
The challenger's looking shaken. The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Boom, treading all over their opponent.
Great reflexes. And listen to this place.
Uh-oh, look out. Missed it.
Saw what he had in mind there. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, I knew that was coming. Oh, able to counter.
Ooh, bullseye.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
This is what he feeds off of.
That'll make your legs numb. Close. No luck. Come on, what height? A bad place to be for the challenge.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here. Great agility there. Whoa, it's another reversal. Headbutt.
Two.
Slam.
Four. Five. Six.
Boom, what impact.
Seven.
Back in from the floor. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to run. The challenger being outclassed here.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
With the tag is Randy Orton. Feeling good about himself right now.
K.O.
I think the champ's got it.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
Oh. Had it scouted.
And again, yet another counter.
Knee right between the shoulders.
Hoping to make a tag here. It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Randy Orton looking in this.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Adamant in the corner. Gets the tag.
Cover for the championship.
And a kick out. The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out. Brutal knee right to the face.
Cover by the challenger.
One, two.
Randy Orton has decided to stay in this match.
Not yet.
Looking very critical right now.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his...
Are we about to see it? The death row connects.
The title's in jeopardy.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
One, two.
The champ stays alive.
This is what champions are made.
Could be nap time.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Desperately needs to make a tag here. I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner. Look out. He's almost there. If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Somehow gets the tag.
Setting up again.
The champ will stay champ.
There's two!
They did it! They won the match!
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Viper Randy Orton and Matt Riddle.
Nice win. Gotta be happy with that performance.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.